Doctor,
I've answered all the questions. I made a statement.
Yeah.
What do you want from me?
Anything you want to give me? Nothing?
You're not police.
No.
Security.
You want to give me a name? A suggestion?
I don't have one.
Yes. Yes, all right. How's it going in there?
Her leg is gone. They're trying to keep her alive.
Raz. I'm Yosef. Get him for me.
Nothing.
You are nothing. Stupid.
I don't know anything.
Shut up! They found the car within an hour. Your fingerprints are all over it. Sloppy, sloppy! You're nothing but a messenger boy, a runner. When did you graduate, huh? When did they think you were ready for the heavy stuff? What the hell's the matter with you? Abu Hatib is one of your own people.
He's a traitor. He's one of you.
No, no, you're wrong. You see, it was a mistake. Mistake! It was a waste. Do you hear me? A waste. You got the little child, not him. They don't know whether she'll live or not.
People die in war, for freedom.
I'll take you to her. You tell her that. Through. Finished. You make me sick. Who gave you the order? Come on, come on. I haven't got patience for you. It came from out of the country, didn't it? He sits fat somewhere and lets you throw your life away.
No, he's here. He's...
Who was with you in the car?
No one.
Oh, Jesus. Come on, hero. Don't hand me that shit. They wouldn't let you out alone, not the first time out. Now, come on now. Don't try me.
Shalom.
Shalom?
Oh, did I interrupt your game?
Every time there's an incident, the police search the house.
They have a warrant.
Always have warrants. You and your warrants. Why do you let them come?
A child has been critically injured.
Yes, yes, I know. You know there's nothing here. There's never anything. How long have we known each other? We're friends, you and I, no?
Your sons.
I am not my sons.
Mahmoud.
My sons have left the house. You've only rumors about my sons.
Not anymore.
They are students at the university in Paris, and they speak what they believe. That's what you have about my sons.
Mahmoud.
What? Oh. Saeed is no stranger here.
All right. We have information now. Dates, places.
I don't believe you.
Herzog doesn't make mistakes. I don't want any lies between us. Samir is with a Liberation Front in Paris. We have photographs. And Halil is in Jerusalem. It's true.
If it's so. If. The young take arms for peace. The young, always, everywhere. You watch my sons grow. You think they don't fight for peace?
Yes, I think they don't fight for peace.
You call me friend.
Yes, and I'll tell you the truth. They are terrorists.
No.
We have the man who threw the grenade. And Halil drove the car.
A lie.
No.
Sir?
Don't!
Easy. Sorry.
Halil! You have what you came for. Get your police out of my house.
Raz.
Where are you going?
Dossier.
This is the story of an operation conceived by Israeli intelligence to entrap leading members of an Arab terrorist group into one place. For this purpose, the Israelis leaked out secret information regarding the movements of a reportedly highly important, but actually non-existent, Israeli secret agent named Baruch Herzog in Germany, thus leading the Arab group to follow his movements, real or imaginary. The Arab-Israeli cloak and dagger struggle encompasses many countries and sometimes involves innocent and chance victims. The anticipated arrival of Herzog brings the terrorist to wait for him at Hamburg Airport. The The assignment of this Israeli agent, Zvi Adam, to check on the people looking for Herzog. Into this battle of intelligence and terror, fate draws a German attorney, one Dr. Arthur Hirschfeld. His involvement begins on returning to Hamburg, when Hirschfeld mistakenly glances at a message planted for Herzog.
Did you see how he cut in front of me? Did you see it? He's crazy.
Got his license number?
Number? What number? I was busy. You know how close he came? In another few meters.
Huh. The number is HHED906. Better put it down.
Anyone hurt?
I'll live. But I'm not so sure about this friend of mine here.
You were very lucky.
Just another meter or two and...
Finished.
Finished?
Anything I can do for you?
Yes. How about giving me a lift into town?
Yes, with pleasure.
Hey, wait!
You can't go!
You are supposed to wait for the police.
Call me.
What happened back there?
Don't know. I was reading the financial pages and wham.
You're a broker?
No.
So you play the market then?
Never. I don't like to take unnecessary risks.
How nice for you. Do you always read the financial page?
Doesn't everybody?
Do you always answer a question with a question?
Does that bother you? You saw somebody off at the airport.
What?
At the airport.
Oh, yes.
And he got off all right.
Oh, yes. What?
You're very agreeable.
Is that a compliment?
Definitely. No, thank you. Is this where you're staying?
No, I thought you...
Me? No, what gave you that idea?
I don't know. I thought you said...
I didn't, no. No, as a matter of fact, I've got a very nice home here in Hamburg. But I must give you that. Not a bad choice of hotels that you have.
Give me a moment, will you? I'll give you a lift home.
Six, please.
Is Mr. Herzog in?
He has a reservation, but he hasn't turned up yet. Will you leave a message for him?
No, thank you. I'll check back. Thank you. Why didn't you let me know? I would have picked you up at the airport.
Would you?
Did you have a good flight?
Mm-hmm.
Coffee?
Look at all this goddamn stuff. Who's with Martin?
They wrote a contract. They're settling out of court. Nobody's happy about it but the lawyers. They're all very grim in there.
It's a very grim business, isn't it?
Oh, yes. Yes, doctor.
Get your notepad out. Now, HHED906 and HHPJ145. I'd like to know who's driving those cars, and I'd like to know as soon as possible.
The Mercedes belongs to a company called Lennetz, reported stolen this morning.
And the other one?
That's a rental car. Hired 3 days ago by a French newspaper woman. Her name is Jeannine Doucelle. She's staying at the Pension Victoria. I have a Paris address as well.
Excellent. Send her some flowers.
Roses, as usual?
No. No roses and no card.
Oh, Miss Doucelle! For you, please. Didn't the delivery boy say who sent them?
No, madam.
It's all right. Thank you.
Pavlika's on the phone. There's a young lady in her shop wants to find out who sent the flowers. What shall I say?
Martin.
Yeah?
Come here a sec, will you?
I'll show you something.
Extraordinary eyes.
Why don't you want her to know who sent the flowers?
Because she found out on her own, that one.
What sort of game this time?
Excuse me one moment. Please take over.
All right.
Someone rang up to hold Mr. Herzog's room for the week.
And no arrival date?
I'm sorry not, madam. Will you leave a message?
Oh, no, thank you. I'll check back. Hey, you startled me.
Sorry. What did you use to get my name from, Frau Rücker?
Who?
The florist. She's usually very reliable.
Oh, nothing especially clever. Money.
How much?
Not very much.
Are you free for lunch?
Why?
Why do you ask why?
I'm not sure I like you.
Oh, that's all right. The offer is unconditional.
Yes. All right.
I'm afraid I must stop by the office now. I'm sorry. Shall I get you a cab?
No, I should be all right.
Or would you like to come along?
Yes, I'd love to.
It will be dull for you, I'm afraid. Anyway, come along. Come in, come in. Sit, sit. You're Paul. Good boy. My family.
Your parents?
Yes.
You?
Uh-huh.
And this?
Barbara.
Wife?
Yes, at one time.
Do you keep her picture here?
Shouldn't I?
Where is she now?
Well, let's see, it's Thursday. Thursdays she usually is in New York, but then you can never tell. Barbara is an airline stewardess.
Oh.
Now, what kind of drink would you like?
Oh, nothing for me, thank you. Do you travel much?
Uh-huh, quite a bit.
What's your favorite country?
That doesn't exist. Are you doing a thesis on me?
No, I was just curious.
All right, then. I guess the favorite country of mine is the one where I can make it happen.
What?
An airtight contract.
I see you correspond with the Algerian legation in Bern.
Yes, we happen to represent an Algerian company. Sure you don't want one?
Oh, no, no, thank you.
A glass of wine, perhaps? Mm-hmm.
No.
Don't you ever drink? You don't drink at all?
Not very much.
Not very much. You approve?
Not really. Nobody lives here. It's very comfortable. I imagine you could lock out the world in a place like this.
I try.
I'm sure you do.
Oh. Did I sense a nasty edge just then?
You are either part of the solution or part of the problem.
Young lady, we wrote the book. How about you, Mr. Sell?
I think I should go now.
Perhaps you should. The door's open. Mr. Sell, what were you after the other day? Why me? I should tell you I didn't care much for it. Don't press me.
Good night, Mr. Hersfeld.
Good night. I see. Get away.
Could you see anything? There were two men tearing around the corner. You couldn't get a look. How about the stranger?
There's no identification on the body. Nothing was left in his pockets.
Sounds like a mugging, eh?
11 wounds? That's an awful lot for a simple theft. You'd never seen him before?
No. No, I told you already.
So you did, I'm sorry. Enough for now. Get some sleep. Oh, by the way, we need a statement. Perhaps you can drop by tomorrow. Is 9 convenient?
Fine.
Okay, 9 then. It's a nasty business, isn't it? I'll let myself out. Good night.
Good night.
Good night.
Why didn't you tell him about the girl?
He didn't ask.
Oh, I see.
Do you? Wonderful.
Arthur. You called me. Glad I could be of help. Good night. I'll let myself out, too. Don't bother.
Is that her spell?
Yes. What is it all about?
Thank you very much. The police are very efficient. Thank you for coming.
Did I have a choice?
It's an awful place.
Yes.
Sorry.
So, what is it all about?
The man who was killed outside your house.
But I made a police report already.
Yes, I know. This is the man, isn't it?
Yes. Is that all?
Brandy?
No, thank you.
I never get used to it. This is your first time in the morning?
Yes.
It's an awful place.
You said that.
You know, I was supposed to meet this man in Hamburg. Waited around his hotel for several days. He never came back to his room. Police did a quick job in tracing. And consequently, I wanted to have a word with you.
Well, there isn't much I can tell you. Everything is in the report.
Yeah, but some things have to be heard more than once. What do you suppose he was doing outside your house?
I haven't the faintest idea.
He tried to tell you something.
Yes, he did, but only one word. It sounded like Tova.
Well, let's get out of here, shall we? It's a pity you didn't get a look at the two men. Was two.
Two.
Mm-hmm. Well, thank you very much. Hope this hasn't been too inconvenient.
Very.
Oh. Really? Forgive me. Oh, by the way, I found an address book in his room among his personal things. And your name and address was in it. How do you account for that?
I don't. Perhaps he was in need of an attorney and somebody recommended me.
Oh, yes. Perhaps. He didn't say anything before he died.
I told you already. Tova.
Oh, yeah. That's right. Forgive me. Goodbye, Mr. Hirschfeld.
Goodbye.
Hertzfeld. Yes, Martin. What's up?
My office, too.
How about the safe?
They tried, but they couldn't manage. Don't touch anything before the police get here.
Did you call them?
Of course I called them. What's the matter with you? Look, it's my considered opinion that you stay away from that lady. It's also my considered opinion that these people think that you're someone that you're not. You're not, are you? Oh, Arthur, it's not a joke anymore. I don't want to find you carved up in a Volkswagen. Oh, by the way, a few articles the lady's been writing. You want to take a look at them?
Where did you get those?
I got them. I was curious. Read them. She writes with a machine gun, not a typewriter.
He's looking for you.
Yes, I suppose. He's not Herzog.
You don't know that for a fact.
Leave the man alone.
He's involved somehow.
We are pushing too hard. He'll make trouble.
Do what you're told.
All right. Whatever you say.
Yes, exactly.
Exactly.
Look, I don't pretend to be a decent human being. Don't you? That luxury is reserved for the victims, liberals, and lost causes.
Mr. Baruch Herzog, please.
Sorry, sir. He has cancelled his reservation.
Has there been a young lady looking for him?
Miss Dussel? Yes, sir.
I'm looking for her.
Sorry, sir, but she isn't in her room at the moment.
But, she booked into this hotel?
Yes.
Come on. Let me buy you a birthday present. Papers. A man was killed outside my house.
An accident?
Accident. 11 stab wounds. Do you know anything about that? Birthday present.
Thank you.
My house was broken into. My office also, and my partner's office.
I'm sorry.
Do you know anything about that?
No.
Read your articles.
Yes, and what do you think?
Are you interested?
Not really.
Well, they are appalling. Sophomoric nonsense.
It's what
dangerous
I feel.
Fifth-rate propaganda. Bloody awful stuff.
I can't expect you to understand. I was born in Jerusalem, in my father's bed. It's a big old house. From the roof you can see the old city. They call it the House of Flowers. All year long it's covered with bougainvillea, anemone. A gentle house. And the Israelis came with their tanks and their air force and their army, and they took us from it. To a Jew, an Arab, more or less. Who cares? My mother's dead.
My father's in Kuwait, lost and helpless. What do you expect of me?
Look at me. Look at me. My hands on your skin.
No.
Yes, I feel it.
You're not. You're not a Jew.
Oh, yes. My father. And I am my father's son. More than fact. Choice. They exterminated my father. I won't kill him a second time. You tear open old wounds. I wished you could look at yourself.
You shouldn't bring me here.
Days, it's nothing. I understand they've turned it into a park. Just a few plaques. Some number counts.
This has nothing to do with me.
It has to do with me. I've never been here before. No point before. Waste.
You tell him to stop here. I want to get off.
Driver, it's all right.
Goodbye. Thank you.
big loss. He left himself wide open. It's not like him.
Perhaps he underestimated this group. Sugar, please.
We don't underestimate terrorists, Mr. Naftali.
Not you, of course.
None of my people.
Who's replaced him? Never mind, I see.
It's Herzog they're after. Zvi was keeping tabs on any activity surrounding him. He's their prime target for the moment.
Any connection between the European terrorists and the Jerusalem group?
Well, the attack on Abu Hatib's life proves it, yes.
Yes, yes, of course. Who's Herzog's contact?
Me.
And,
me.
There's a death warrant out on him. They've got their top people searching for him.
Yes, we leaked the word that Herzog's going on to Berlin.
Does Herzog know he's a decoy?
Does he what?
Zvi managed to get one roll of film to us and a few names. Now, we are hoping in Berlin...
Is this the German?
Yes. Jewish father and mother raised him. He's a successful corporate lawyer, and yet he turns up in the middle of a terrorist conspiracy. Fascinating. I've met him. He has that efficient German mind, but I liked him. I wonder if he knows what he's into.
Asfeld.
I booked you a seat on the afternoon flight for Berlin.
Janine?
Will you come?
Janine.
soon as he saw the trouble coming, he packed us off to the United States. I was only a little boy, but I remember. He carried me up the gangplank. He was holding me very close. I remember the musty smell of his jacket when he set me down. I started to cry. So he hit me. I stopped crying, but I wouldn't kiss him. What a man he must have been. Hello.
Hello.
My little Arab girl. I've done my homework, you know. You belong to me now. I can do with you what I please.
No.
Yeah.
My brother will come and kill you. First you. And then me. Do I please you?
You please me. You please me very much. Ilya Inam. Oh no, they like singing here. Ilya Inam Il.
Igrave. Igral illa matfera. Dunya bia khatwala.
Dunya bia khatfera.
No, it's too foreign for your ear. You can't do it.
Give me a chance.
Okay. Igra illa matfara. Dunya bia khatwala.
Dunya bia khatwala. Good, eh?
No.
No.
Igra illa matfara. Igra illa matfara. Dunya bia khatwala.
What does it mean?
It means the world is going to explode.
Oh, terrific. I'll have lots of use for that one.
It's a children's song.
What about?
It's about a balloon.
You know, it's the first time I ever see you laughing.
I am
a stranger here.
Yeah, that's right.
I am a stranger here.
I am a stranger here.
That's true. Janine.
Amina.
What?
Amina, that's my name.
Amina. Amina.
No. Amir used to twist it around like that. Amir is my brother. Amina.
Amina. Amina. Amina. Amina. Amina. Amina. Amina. Amina.
Thank you. We created heaven, and it ended up garbage. Oh, no, don't take us away. Death here means peace. We are roots that cannot live without soil. And let my land be reborn again. To whom shall I give you my love? To whom, you passionate poem, tell me, to whom shall I give you? To whom? And the earth is hard, without heart. To whom? And thorns are heaped along my way. To whom, my love? Who knows what is in my heart? It's like the rain that falls.
Herzog's in Berlin. Falls. I'll contact
the
you when it's time.
Don't move.
He's
stone
yours.
Is stone.
No.
The sand remains.
They gave it to you.
But why me?
My people.
Can't you handle it?
My children. The rain falls.
Yes. All right.
We got the first report from Berlin.
This is the girl, huh?
Yeah.
Well, that's the lot of them. Let Herzog come to Tel Aviv.
You think they will come after him?
Yes.
You're never wrong, are you?
Oh, yeah. Sometimes, but not often. Yeah, they'll come. They can't afford to lose him again. They'll all come. They're all so goddamn young.
And if you're wrong?
Well, then they won't come.
Yourself.
Maybe we'll run into each other.
Maybe.
Shalom.
Goodbye.
Taxi, please. Taxi. Taxi, sir. Please. Please.
Machen? Amir! Amir! Your sister is here.
Amina.
You don't change, either of you.
Come in. I've read some of your articles.
Oh, yes? Where is the baby? She's beautiful.
She's a lot like you.
She is just 4 now, yes?
6. Manira's 6.
6? They grow too fast.
Ask your friends about Manira.
What?
Why did you come back?
I go wherever they need me.
Sri Adam is dead.
Yes, I know.
That's all I know.
There was no choice.
What do you want from here?
We need your help. We are looking for a man who was... They call you a jeweler. Traitor. I don't believe it.
I'm a doctor.
Yes, but first you are...
No, first.
We need your help. Baruch Herzog. Zvi knew him.
I can't help you.
It's urgent we find him.
More killing?
Remember who you are. Don't turn your back on us.
I know who I am. My baby's leg blown off her body. My people. Your friends. I spit on you!
Where's Hirschfeld?
At the hotel. Sits around, goes sightseeing.
Did you get anything out of that lawyer friend of yours? What's her name?
Uh-uh.
No? Wish I knew what that son of a bitch wanted.
Ask him.
What?
Why don't you ask him?
Like some coffee?
Yes, why not?
Hey, Masao, 2 coffees, please. Well, how are you enjoying your stay?
Don't you know?
Yes, we've lost you from time to time.
How inefficient.
We make do. Yeah, thank you. Would you like anything to eat?
What do you want?
Well, frankly, I'd like to know what you're doing in Israel.
Frankly, I'm thinking of bringing suit against your government. What's so funny about that?
For reparation?
Sort of.
You know, wonderful. Wonderful. You know, I believe you. I like you. Yes, but how could you? You're a Jew. Only on your father's side, of course, but we won't hold that against you. You're not offended.
Not at all.
Good. You know this woman. That's a statement of fact. I don't require an answer. You had an affair with her. Very rare for an Arab girl. By the way, she's a terrorist.
Is she?
You know, there's something about a woman's dedication to anything that's much more frightening than a man's, don't you think? I can see your mind going click, 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 click. All that clear logic. Listen. Is she in Jerusalem?
I don't know.
Good. You're an amateur. They're all professionals. I don't want you caught in the middle. Don't let either of us use you.
Is that all?
Yeah, that's all.
This was relatively simple.
Was it?
Who told you they'd lost the house?
Are you backing off?
Oh, no, not at all. But you don't have a case. Listen, property abandoned in 48 was taken over by the Israelis, and there are some valid Arab claims against the government. But these people left in 67. And, to the best of my knowledge, no Arab homes were taken over by the Israelis after the Six-Day War.
But it is possible.
Anything's possible, but it's very unlikely. Look, this particular house hasn't changed ownership since it was built. The owner, Ibrahim Abu Habib, does in fact live with his two sons in Kuwait. But he still holds the title.
Are you sure?
The documents are in English. You can see for yourself. You know, his son, Amir, is still in Jerusalem. Why don't you try to speak to him?
I will.
But if you go to see him, make sure you're not followed. He's in quite a bit of trouble as it is. With his own people, not with us.
Thank you very much for all this.
You're welcome. You're disappointed, aren't you?
No. What does Tova mean?
A girl's name, why?
Can I trouble you with something else?
Whatever you like.
A few weeks ago, an Israeli was killed outside my home in Hamburg, Zvi Adam. His last words were, Tova. Could you find out for me?
Can I ask you why you want this?
It was his last thought. I think she should have that.
Corporate lawyer. You're a very strange man.
I need a taxi, it's you. You're becoming a habit. Where should we go? Let's go to Jerusalem. This is the Via Dolorosa, where Jesus carried the cross.
problem.
Where? Well, get off your ass and find him. His head off. Hey, look, why don't you get lost, huh? Go find yourself a cup of coffee or something.
The information is correct. The House of Flowers still belongs to my father. You're disappointed. I don't believe he will ever sell it. And you don't look as if you'd be interested in buying a house in Jerusalem.
I'm looking for your sister, Amina.
I've no contact with my family.
If you knew, would you tell me?
I don't know.
Where have you been? I've been waiting for you for hours.
Let's go to the kibbutz Ein Gedi. I want to see Mrs. Smiana.
Herzog. Who?
Herzog.
Which one?
Herzog the spy.
Oh, that Herzog. You have a nice sense of humor. I like it.
How old is this settlement?
Oh, let's see. The eldest children are 15. 16 years old.
Where's Tova?
She's over there playing with the children. They're having a costume party.
Which one is she?
The one that's sitting on top of the tank.
She's only a baby.
You want to talk to her?
Know how hot it is?
Why don't you get yourself another drink?
No, I'd really like to get moving.
Got a date?
Mm-hmm.
الحمدرة.
Yes, yes.
امسح حلا.
Just having a shoe shine.
Eh? امسح.
Uri, I've run out of cigarettes. Would you mind getting me some?
Open the door!
I mean it.
Why did you come? I don't want you. I don't want you anymore.
Good. That's very good.
Let me go.
But go, 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 you're free.
Why did you come?
What difference does it make? Poor little Arab girl. Made homeless by those nasty Israelis. Why did you feed me all that crap?
It's true.
Well, you're a fake. It's more like poor little rich Arab girl, justifying her existence, identifying with a struggle.
You have never fought for anything, have you?
No. No, of course not. What do you think I'm here for right now? Fishing in the Dead Sea? Here. The house is yours. Your father rents it. To the tourists, I've leased it for you as a farewell present. I was going to sue the Israeli government. Can you believe that? Now go bury yourself in that house of flowers. You have it for 6 months, and then it's promised to some Americans.
You clever man with your ordered life. Justifying my existence, yes. Yes. Do you? What does it prove? Your vanity has been hurt. I'm sorry. But millions of my people are homeless. My country is occupied.
Yes, yes, yes. I've read all those pamphlets. Your country, your people, you talk as if you owned them. Do you even know them? You spent most of your life in expensive private schools abroad.
Yes, I owe something for that too.
The land is disinterested. Land doesn't recognize ownership. So we mutilate each other for the maps and for the slogans, for the labels. They dredge up the past and send their young to die for the future. And the present? The present is only for stacking the bodies. I'm sick of it. No. No, Amina.
refuse to give you. You're real. You and I, we both are real.
Don't, please. All I have left is hate. Please, don't take it away from me.
Oh, my God!
Shop around here?
Yes, over there.
Over there?
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Baruch Herzog is in town. You know the risk you took?
Yes. You shouldn't have come for me.
There is no outside life when you are with us. You know that.
Yes. It won't happen again.
Too much is at stake. Too many lives. You knew that from the beginning.
Nothing has changed with me. Suspicion of something.
You are an Arab girl.
You are expected to behave like one.
For that, I do not answer to anyone. May I go now?
Is going to explode.
Oh, terrific. I'll have lots of use for that one.
It's a children's song.
What about?
It's about a balloon.
Thank you.
Herzog!
Herzog never existed. His shadowy counterpart was replaced by fate.